like a proper little icky thing. That'll cheer them all up, right? Let's put that there. Bam.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Best of Slot, and tonight we are going to play Wildlife Park 3 Dino Invasion. Now, we first played Wildlife Park 3 a couple of months ago, and one of the reasons we played the game back then was because the developers had said they were eventually planning to bring out a dinosaur-based DLC. Well, the crazy so-and-sos have actually gone and done it. So, unfortunately, it doesn't add a campaign mode or anything, but it does add some dinosaurs to the free play mode. So that's all we're going to do today. We're going to hop in and we're going to start a free play mode zoo and mess around with some dinosaurs. Basically, that's about all there is to it. Now, I've started in Germany because why not, basically. And I did try to do this a minute ago, but I ran out of cash before I could actually make a dinosaur. So we're going to try this again and it's going to go really well. Now, we didn't play much of this game and I'm not very good at this game. Having barely ever played it, to be quite honest. So you're going to have to bear with me while we kind of learn the basics somewhat. Like, I don't even know how to put in paths, to be quite honest. It must be in here, right? Is this a path thing? No, I actually don't know. I actually have no idea where the path tool is. But it's added a lot of cool stuff. Right, we've got some dinosaur statue. Oh my god, we've got loads of dinosaurs. Look at that dinosaur statue! That's awesome! Oh, I love it. It's my favourite. Okay, we're gonna get one of those right in the middle. Bam, like first thing you see when you walk in. Yep. Right there. And you will be able to walk around it. We'll figure out walking around. Oh, fire features. Oh my god, is that a volcano? Well, sort of. Yeah, there's loads of new stuff, all these time portals and Reeds 55 has fallen ill with slugs. There's some things I just can't bring myself to care about, and I'm afraid that oh my god, what's this? More dinosaur statues. Oh, do I like that one more? Oh, it's hard to tell. I don't know. Let's just have a look. They've added tons and tons and tons of new things. All of these sort of futuristic themed play areas and rides and all that kind of malarkey. It's pretty cool, to be honest. This is enclosure stuff. Now, I don't know if there's anything new here. There's a new type of fence, the security fence and the laser fence. Look at it. Where is it? Meow. Laser fence. I think I'm going to go with the security one. I'm all about that realistic dinosaur exhibit, you know? Guys, how do I make a path? I actually don't know. This is very upsetting. P. It must be here, right? It must be... That's definitely not it. I'm gonna figure this out. Bear with me. I found it! I finally found it! It's right there. It's in, like, visitor facilities or something. Don't know why they don't set it to P or something. Whatever, we found it. There we go. Look at that. Lovely, jubbly, good stuff. My once beautiful dinosaur statue has now become fairly molded and wet, but that's fine. Let's get ourselves some new ice cream booths and stuff like this. Look at this futuristic ice cream booth. Let's stick it right there. Bam. Lovely, jubbly. And get ourselves a futuristic hamburger stand as well. Why the devil not, eh? Why the devil not? And I want that to match nicely over there. Easy. The game actually gives you a surprise. It's like, there's a lot of problems with this game, but it gives you a surprising amount of control over things like, you know, just positioning. Is there a futuristic bench? Oh, there is a futuristic, look at it. Oh, it's like we live in the future, isn't it, folks? It's amazing. There is a button to properly rotate, and I've completely forgotten what it is, which is unfortunate. You can click over here to do it, but it's not. Yeah, you can tell that's not right. Oh, who even cares? There we go, look at that. Beautiful, beautiful. As long as people aren't bitching about me. What is that? Ray Accelerator. Info booth. Yeah. The future is here. Which is the entrance, though? It's a problem with a lot of these. You can't actually tell how you're meant to get inside them. Common problem, eh, lads? Right, moving on. Let's build our first exhibit, shall we? We're going to just make 10 of them because there are 10 new species of dinosaur. So we're going to use our lovely... Oh, I can only use the laser fence. I can't decide. I mean, it's a laser fence. But the dinosaur fence looks like an actual dinosaur exhibit fence, which is cool. So we'll go for that. For now, let's put this over here. The good thing about this is you can make weird-shaped exhibits. It's weird how it gives you more control than Zoo Tycoon 2 does in a lot of ways. Look at that. Lovely jubbly. Right, and we've got a cool little entrance gate for this as well. Look at that, straight out of Jurassic Park. I want to see that on the corner if I can. It's not going to let me, is it? Okay, we'll put that over there. It's pretty cool, I gotta say. I'm kind of impressed. Where's my path? It's here somewhere. No, wait, no, is it? Is it here? Okay, I've actually forgotten. Oh, no, it's there, sir. There we go. Right. So they've got food, they've got information, they've got seating areas, and they've got a dinosaur to look at. What more could humans possibly... I'm just going to cover this up. I did set my initial cache pretty bloody high. High-tech restroom. Yeah, they actually might need that. I'm not sure why it has to be high-tech, but... It looks like it's out of StarCraft 2, doesn't it, or something, you know? Ooh, I can change the colour. Oh, that's pretty cool. Rotate. I think that's the entrance. There, on the right-hand side now. I think. It's nearly impossible to tell. New path between. There we go. I'm all about that symmetry. Bam. I'm sure there is a way to kind of control exactly how it rotates and stuff, but I don't know how to do it, so who cares? Right, let's get ourselves some dinosaurs. Now, we're going to work through from top to bottom, because those are kind of like the innate rankings on how you unlock them. I did set the park to be a rank 5 park from the start, just because I couldn't be bothered kind of worrying about it. But our first dinosaur is going to be Pachyceratops, I believe. It's not, it's a Protoceratops. We're going to get a dude who is already complaining. How he would like a good scratch on something. Okay. Oh, I've set the game to pause, that's why he's flying. Bear with me. And female. And let's get a baby! Baby. Right. So let's set up the exhibit so they like me more, basically. I'd love a good scratch on something, and I am very thirsty. We can fix both of those problems, friendo. So we need feeding devices first, we need some water, a large drinking trough, get a couple of those. What is that? It's a terrifying feed bowl. Filled with delicious meats. What else? We are going to need feed, aren't we? Let's get one of these things. That looks right. No, one of these, they look better. Let's get some of those in. And something scratchy. Now we spent ages looking for these scratch things last time we played this game. So hopefully this time I should know what they are. It's basically a big old piece of wood. Who doesn't love a good piece of wood? Reeds 55 has fallen ill with slugs. Who cares? Right, that's what we're looking for. There, some branches. And let's get some rocks and stuff just to... You guys know my love for rocks. Just kind of make the exhibit look a little bit better. I don't know what they want in terms of ground texture and stuff, so I figure we'll just kind of stick some stuff in and hope for the best. Kind of how I live my life. Oh my god, look at that tree! That's a freaky... What is with that tree? oh, I like that one. Do I though? I don't know. I don't know if I like any... Oh, I like... that's freaking ginormous. Large Pejuvia. Oh, you're not wrong on the large... Oh yeah, let's hit play. Where's the play button? It's here somewhere. Ha! Bam. Okay, pause. What do you need, guys? What is up? You'd like more of your own species, the three of you. It's cold here and I'm freezing. We can fix that, however. We have a climate control unit. We're going to get one of these. Stick that bingo bango in the middle, like so. Okay. Thirsty and need a scratch. Both of those have been fixed already. So maybe we're okay. It's hard to tell. Oh, can you scratch in the box as well? Oh, you can. Sweet. It's a laggy old game, this. It really shouldn't be. It has no excuse, considering the graphic fidelity, but open. There we go. The park is open. Let's zoom in. Whew. One thing I love about this game is that you can zoom in all the way like this. Hello. Oh, look at the baby. Adorable. How are you guys doing? You all right? Where's the other one? Mama and Papa and little baby. You are terrifying looking, aren't you? That's right. You wipe your face all over that trough. Okay. There we go. First exhibit done. Are they happy? They seem happy. They would like more Protoceratops. We're going to get some more Protoceratopses. I just don't want to make like a love triangle, you know? There we go. We'll add another male and another female. That should be enough. You've got plenty of the little buggers. They're happy, I think. They don't seem to have a problem with the ground hardness or anything like that. Herd size. If you're going to tell me there's too many, I'm going to be annoyed, okay? You would like more of your own species? No, you wouldn't. Shut up. You're wrong, okay? You're wrong. I would like to eat grasses. That we can do. Grasses we can do. Plants. It's got to be in here somewhere, right? Well, maybe... Oh, no. The problem is... There's nobody to actually feed them. We need humans. Humans do the feeding. Are these zookeepers, yeah. Bam. So what we do, we're going to grab Keeper. His name is Bill. We're going to grab Keeper Bill. Stick him there. And Keeper Bill, if we click him and we click one of these buttons over here. There we go. He's kind of set just to look after this immediate area and he should fill these in. Now he did say he wants... Oh, let's see, now he wants leaves. See, look. Leaves! Delicious leaves! Enjoy, my friends. Right! Oh god, what's wrong with you people? I would have liked more plants. That we can do, my friendos. That we can do. Let's get some funky plants. What's this? There's two types of funky plant. Like I said, the game is... It's a bizarre game, because some things it just does absolutely terribly, and some things it's amazing at. Just... Yeah, look at that plant. That's amazing. It can't make its mind up, but it feels like it needs a bigger budget, you know, and it could be something really pretty spectacular. As it is, it's fine, but it's fine, you know. Oh, they need watering. This is why I don't have plants. They're a pain in the ass. Gardener. All right, there we go. Who's this guy? Billy Bo. He's on it. On it like a car bonnet. I want some little plants as well in my little fern section. It's like a little bit. There we go. Some little babies. Get like a little jungle vibe going on. It's a dinosaur exhibit after all. Got to get my vibe on. Ignore that. Right. We'll put something there. God knows what. Let's do another exhibit. I just need to sort the path out so I'm happy with how it curls around. Can I get more of these instantly? That'd be nice. No. They're dying already. They're dying out really quickly. You know what? I'm loaded, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty loaded. Let's just go ahead and get another gardener. Gardener Bill. Where's Bill? Billy. Bam. Get on it, son. What is wrong with you? More decorative items. Well, fine. You know what? Fine. You've got this big-ass T-Rex here. What about a panda? No, that's probably not appropriate. How about that little lava thing? No, I don't like that. What about this gate thing? Yeah. How do you like those apples? And some watchtowers. Just doing their thing. Got a whole Stargate SG-1 vibe going on over here. Look at that. How can you not love that? Bam. Tell me you're impressed, kids. What do you want now? I'd like to see a different animal. Well, I've only just freaking opened the park. God. Right, let's set up another exhibit. Let's do a carnivore. We've just had a herbivore. I believe the second dinosaur is a herbivore. Yes, it's a styracosaur. But we are going to skip forward and get ourselves a velociraptor. So, I need my fence. A dino fence. Let's pull this down to the edge over here. There we go. Velociraptor exhibit. You guys okay? Yeah. Right, so we're probably going to need roughly the same stuff. I assume we need heating. We're going to need two of these by the looks of it. One over there. No, we might need three. It's like it's a really cool system. It's like really immersive and realistic and blah blah blah. But on the other hand, it's also a real pain in the ass. So it's hard to judge. We need some feed bowls with meat in them. We need some water troughs. I do like how it gets rid of all the snow and stuff. That is pretty cool, isn't it? That's pretty cool. Probably need a scratching thing. Need some rocks because everyone loves rocks. We'll put some different trees in. I'd like the exhibits to look at least vaguely different. Let's put in some of these. and some ferns as well. Okay. We need an entrance. Like so. Okay, let's try that again. Like so, there we go. We need some human people things. Billy Bo. There we go. And a gardener, obviously. Is that actually slightly ridiculous just how many people you need to hire to make this game work? Right, raptor time. Big raptor. Another big raptor. And some baby raptors. Oh, no, didn't mean to do that. Sorry, I put him outside. There we go. Yeah, in there. There we go, right? These are all packies. Yeah. And we'll get one more big one. Raptors everywhere. Let's go check on them. How are you doing, guys? Visitors to the park, do you not find some of your restrooms attractive enough? Well, to be fair, when I go to a zoo, what I look for is really, really, like, sexy bathrooms. So, can't blame them, can you? You aren't very realistic, are you? But still, you're a dinosaur, and that makes you cool. Good job, friendo. Good job. Yeah, you hump that rock. Eat him! Eat him! Strike him down! You can't just stay here. It's a raptor exhibit, you fool! Okay. Well, they seem happy. They're actually just not bitching at me at all, which is strange. One of my raptors just fell ill with malnutrition, but I think he's just getting his face in the meat now. Get that meat down, you lad. You'll be fine. Yeah, see? This one's going to go to sleep in the meat. He knows what he's about. He knows what he's about. How are my restrooms not attractive enough? Look at my restroom. My restroom's awesome. Why are all my flat... Ah. Maybe we need heaters for our plants. It's cold here and I'm freezing. Everything else is fine, but it's the temperature. Maybe I can just heat them up. Let's give that a go. Is that going to work? Seems to. There, they stopped pitching. Okay. This is what I get for building in Germany, honestly. What is wrong with you guys if this is all about the restrooms? I think they're just sad that there's not enough animals. Which is fine, but now I've got raptors. Go check out the raptors. Nerds. Oh, these one. Oh, right. Okay, I'm going to get rid of these. Where's my bulldozer? Where's my destructo tool? How do I kill plants? Sell. It's like, you can either fix the error, fix the thing they're bitching about, or kill them. And which one do you think's easier, you know? So... Stupid papyrus. Okay. Oh, there we go. One more. Guys, well, if you go over here... Oh, right. I really regret building in Germany. I love Germany. I really adore Germany. Like, IRL, LOL. But I regret building in Germany. I really do. I'm going to build somewhere nice and warm next time, I think. Put a path down here so they can actually get over towards the raptors. There is path there, but it's been snowed over. So I put the heater down. It'd be nice if I could just kind of make it stop snowing. Why don't I have that capability? I would like to be the god of weather, please. There we go. The heater's getting its work on. There's some pretty cool stuff though. Let's have a little look before we finish. Like, the stuff we can... What is that? I don't know what this is. It's a... Oh, it's an aquarium. That's not appropriate. But there's something... There's like an egg incubator somewhere. I saw it before. An alien elevator, obviously. Why would you not have an alien elevator? Where is the egg thing? See, there's some... Ah, I'll be in this bit, won't I? Yeah, look at that! Like a proper little icky thing. That'll cheer them all up, right? Let's put that there. Bam. They're going to love it. They're going to love it. Right? Maybe. Look at all those unhappy faces. They are not thrilled, are they? Bloody Nora. I try to give you a lovely park. Maybe they want a jack-o'-lantern. Maybe that's... Oh my... Look at the options for jack-o... There you go. And the little gold one. Guys, how can you be sad now? There's jack-o'-lanterns. Get your priorities in order, kids. Look at that. It's beautiful. Fools. I want to get a nice screenshot with the dinosaur statue. Hello. I appear to be inside you. Are you okay with this? Are we down? You're down to clown? She's down. Okay. There's a way to hide the UI, but I can't remember it. It's very dramatic looking, isn't it? It's pretty cool. Okay. I'm going to take one more little look at my raptors, because I'd like a good screenshot, to be honest. I'll do. And we're going to end it there. I might rebuild the park in hotter temperatures, so I don't have to really deal with all the bitching. When I was building the park, I didn't really think, oh yeah, Germany's pretty damn cold. So maybe that'd be an issue. I'm also going to up my money, because we're on 216k, but we've only done 2 out of 10 dinosaurs. So I will see you lovely folks in the next episode. The plan is basically just to do a mini series of Wildlife Park 3 Dino Invasion, where we will build a big old dinosaur zoo, and we'll put all 10 species in. So we're going to have 10 exhibits. We'll probably try to do 3, 2. Wait, how many? Wait, that's not maths. Yeah, it is maths. We've got 8 more to do. It's probably 4 episodes total. I will probably rebuild it before the next episode as well. Thank you so much for joining me. I know people might be a little bit surprised I did this video, considering the immense amount of pain I'm in, but I am currently pretty drugged up, so I'm feeling okay. We shall see if I manage to do anything else. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.